Good evening, and welcome to Privateer Shark Tank. My name is Oprah Winfield, and I'm going to serve as your host tonight. To my left are three potential investors who will serve as our sharks this evening. Let's meet them. I have Shark 1, Shark 2, and Shark 3. We'll begin with Shark 1. Shark 1.
I'm Ricky Ricardo, music mogul and nightclub owner.
I'm the Lady Wang fashion designer.
I'm Marvin Williams, and I am a film producer.
Welcome, Sharks. We appreciate you being here.
Thanks for having us.
We have a brother-sister combo tonight. We're real excited about it because they have a very innovative and creative product in which they've already patented. Let's go ahead on and bring them on out. We have Paul and Ashley Ryan. Paul and Ashley, come on out and welcome to the Privateer Shark Tank.
Hi, thank you, Oprah.
Thanks for coming on our show this evening.
Thank you for having us here.
I want you to please, you know, expand on this great innovative and creative idea slash patent or something that you've already patented. Explain that to our show.
Sure. Good night. I hope you're all ready to learn a little bit more about a product that will completely revolutionize the skin and the sunscreen industries. We initiated this adventure creating a company which is called Sunbathe, and then underneath this company we're going to create the most innovative products on those two industries that I had made the reference of. My sister here will talk to you about the first product that we are, like you mentioned,
starting
with. Yes, and that is called Soft Care Sunshine Wipes.
Wow, okay, sounds good. Well, without further ado, we're going to go ahead on and let our sharks ask you some questions, so hopefully you'll be able to walk away with an investor. We're going to start with Shark 2, Lady Wang.
What do you think unique about your product?
Unique about our product? Well, mainly three things about our product are unique. The first one being the conveniently the package that we have. It's very light, very easy to travel with. It's conveniently packed and sealed. And the second one would be the durability of our product. Normally, the sunscreens or skin product tend to last anywhere from a year to 18 months. Our product and our testing labs have come out durable for 3 years. So it's a little bit more durable, easier, conveniently packed for you to carry it. And then the most important and innovative piece of it is the combination of the skincare products and the sunscreen itself. So when you're using these wipes, not only are you putting sunscreen on yourself, but you're adding all these other products that come with it, which are all these the skincare.
They're peptides, which will help rebuild the collagen in your skin, make it more supple.
Great.
And wipe away the wrinkles.
Oh wow!
That's our motto.
That's our motto. And then we.
Hypoallergenic. Okay, so we have all these different types of products. All right, let's go to Shark 3.
So with all this stuff in your product, how do you plan to price it to make sure that it's competitive?
Okay, well that's an interesting question. We've been able to manage our costs, like I said, with our packaging. And our idea is to take it into mass production so that the
economies of scale.
The economies of scale, the marginal unit becomes cheaper as you produce more.
Shopper.
So have you had any sales yet with this product?
We have. We have had most of our sales right now have been done through Amazon and eBay. But we're looking to get the full line production from the manufacturing all the way to the wholesale. In fact, we've recently been approached by Babies R Us. Mm-hmm. And but we're trying to have full control of the product line. Our product line, okay, we have several different wipes and they're targeted at different markets. Like I had mentioned, we have all these innovative technologies that are combining not only the skincare products, but also the sunscreen protection. And we have different SPF levels that range anywhere from 15 all the way to 80. But compared to the regular sunscreens, ours have additional benefits to the skin. And like my sister said, we have one that is called, that it's targeted to the elderly.
Oh yes, wipe the wrinkles away.
Wipe the wrinkles away. It comes with serum, anti-aging type of skincare product, and fits very good with your skin. And at the same time, you're protecting it from the sun as well.
May I try it?
Absolutely. I have this. This is our most useful one right now.
How does it feel, anyway?
Soft.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, so you've heard what our brother-sister combination have had to say. Are we ready to hear what you would like for them to invest? How much you would like for them to invest?
Sure. We've had a couple of sources of funding. When we first had the idea, we applied for some federal grants, and we're glad to be informing you here that we have won the Innovation of the Year Award.
Wow.
It's offered to the top product, and it's actually given out by the president itself.
Oh, okay.
So it was very nice. We were invited to the White House.
Oh.
And everything by the president. We had to give our presentation.
Okay.
As to the
Michelle Obama loved our product.
Okay. I imagine she would because she really cares about children, and children is a priority.
Right. And,
okay.
and they were actually the ones that motivate us to try to go internationally. So that's what we're trying to do here today. We're asking for this additional source of funding so we can mass produce our product, and not only locally, but trying to take it globally.
Great. How much are you asking for our sharks to invest?
Right now, we would need $300,000, and
okay.
We're willing to give about 15% market share in our company.
I understand $300,000. I would think that you would need that, but I think the lowest I'm willing to go is 20% for this, and I think that's my final offer on that.
20%.
All right. So Shark 3 has said 20%. With the investment of $300,000, how do you feel about that?
Yeah, well, unfortunately, we can't go any higher than the 15%.
Okay.
We have invested a lot of resources in our manufacturing already, our patents and our innovation technology is
okay.
Very expensive, if you would.
All right.
So 15% would be the most that we would be able to offer.
All right, so
people.
Marvin, what you think?
No, I think I'm gonna have to
You're out.
20%, I'm out.
All right. Ricky.
You know, I think it's a great innovative product you guys have here, but most of my business is conducted at night. It won't really fit with the rest of my portfolio, so I'm out.
All right, so Ricky's out. Let's see what Lady Wayne has to say.
Actually, I love your product.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I would want to make an offer. How about 10%
equity? 10%. 10%.
Okay.
Sure. I mean, we're willing to go down as long as we get the
$300,000. Okay. Absolutely. All right, that's great. So for $300,000, invest for $300,000, she gets 10%. Great, yay.